Thank you, mate. Yeah. Fucking come on, bro.
So much.
Red hair, blue tags are
south. Love got me in here, and love got me out. Man, thank you so much, brother. How are we doing tonight? My name's Caleb Dillard. You can find me on all streaming platforms.
What's up, y'all? My name's Joey Davis. You'll see me up here in a little bit, but I thought I'd come out and sing some songs for y'all. So do you, why don't we just turn that TV on? Bad news on. Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole wide world is gone crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall? Maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? The meeting living room ain't gonna look like much, y'all know. When the lights go down, we move the couch, it's gonna be more than enough. For my two left feet, when my two hearts beating, nobody's gonna see us go crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall? Maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? Come on. the corner of my eye, saw a little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looked so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet little thing, why do you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. All the rainbow rests for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed, and ain't nothing in this world for free. You know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Till you close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street and I saw a shadow of a man creep out of sight. Then he snuck up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I want them twice. I said, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask. What makes you wanna live this kind of life? How the rain, the rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed, and ain't nothing in this world for free. And no, I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I'll arrange the rest for the wicked until he goes our eyes so good. Come on. I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. They had a preacher man in cuffs. He taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. Even still, I can't say much, because you know we're all the same. Oh yeah, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. It ain't nothing in this world for free. And no, I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
I heard y'all get pretty excited for some time with children, so maybe I'll take a swing at one. This wasn't on my list, but...
That I couldn't leave behind. Hold me
What'd you think of these two fine fellas? Again, I looked and saw all the oppression that was taking place under the sun. I saw the tears of the oppressed, and they had no comforter. Power was on the side of their oppressors. And I declared that the dead, who had already died, are happier than the living, who are still alive. But better than those is he who has not yet been born, he who has not seen the evil that is done under the sun.
Thank you.
soul.
How's things sounding out there, all right? Y'all are sounding pretty damn good up here too, I'll give you that. This is the first time all three of us have come across the pond. I've never left the United States, I've barely left the East Coast, so we've seen some good shit. You guys rock over here. It's so funny, when we left to come over here, the promoters and stuff were warning us, like, they said, you know, people over here, they just kind of listen and clap at the end, and they're like, don't take it personal. And every show so far has been rowdier than anything we've done back home. It's just been, it's a great feeling to be able to come over here and do that. Speaking of back home, I know a lot of y'all have never been to Virginia, but when you drive through the countryside in Virginia, it looks a lot like the countryside we drove through coming here from Glasgow. It's rolling hills and trees and dirt roads and dogs running around and a lot of places to get drunk. So we're going to sing a song about Virginia, but I mean, we're pretty much just singing a song about home, so it's close enough for y'all. Give y'all credit, it smells just like home up here.
Yeah, it's okay.
I don't know who it was, somebody out here when Joey was doing his set threw a joint up on the stage, and Joey didn't see it. So the guy sent him an Instagram message and drew a little arrow in the picture, like, hey, this is where your joint's at. Like, that's just quality customer service right there. Yeah, we gotta fly out in the morning, so Joey's gonna be up late tonight, I think. If it pleases the crown, can we just smoke a little grass now and then? Like, what's it really like? Wisdom makes one person more powerful than 10 rulers in a city. Indeed, there is no one on earth who is righteous. No one who does what is right and never sins. My son, do not forget my teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life for many years and bring you prosperity. Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck. Write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win favor and a good name in the sight of God and man.
Amen. Amen.
A few years ago, my wife was complaining that I hadn't written a love song. And she said, all you do is just, she said, you love your dogs more than you love me. So I wrote her a love song, all right. It's called Love You Like a Good Old Dog.
You're like the crack of dawn in the dead of spring, when the ground's thawing and the birds are singing. Your wild eyes gets my heart ringing every time I look. And I don't care when I'm an old man, what I've got or where I am. As long as you're there holding my hand, there ain't much else that means a damn. I love you like a good old dog. I love you like muscadine wine. I love you like a mud ball back in high school with all my buddies in the summertime. I'll always love you like a good old dog. Busting his ass, making ends do, and I'm sorry sometimes, but out on you, I thank God that you get it right back. And honey, I swear there'll come a day before we're holding our hairs gray, but we can pack it on up, move away to somewhere in West Virginia, way on up on top of the hill. Won't have nothing but time to kill. But I have my hand in yours, and I'll be damn sure to always love you like the crack of dawn in the dead of spring, when the ground's thawing and the birds are singing. Your wild eyes gets my heart to ring every time I look. Oh.
There you go. Already? We're three songs in, y'all already started the show.
He's got lunches.
I swear it was like 4 a.m. after the Glasgow show, and it was in my head. Joe Biden's a pedo. It's just like, I can't get it out of my head. I've decided if I start running out of ideas, I'm just going to write a song where it's just that for like 3 minutes. And at least I know y'all are lying. Somebody will lie. So we got a new, I got my first official record coming out like within the next month. We just down in Georgia recording it before we flew to come over here and do it. And a lot of y'all know everything, almost everything you listen to from me right now was recorded on this phone. But check out that little sprout, by the way. Look at him. He's so cute. So I can't wait for you guys to actually hear some studio quality shit and not just me high and drunk singing on my phone. But this song's on the record and it's. It means more to me than any of them, I think. So I'm excited to have. I'm excited for y'all to hear it. It should be out like within a month or so.
Writing a hymn that sounds so sweet.
Sometimes you're sick of getting fucked up every night, but at the same time, this world is so fucked up, it's just hard not to, you know?
I had the pleasure.
pleasure before the show of meeting the guy that runs the Blade Runners YouTube channel. Has anybody seen that? They run around town cutting all these fucking cameras down. It's pretty sweet. So we're going to have an interview coming out. He's somewhere out here in this crowd. I don't know where, but... my favorite ones, they'll get a fishing pole with a sticker up on the top of it and just walk around and just stick a sticker on every one of these cameras. It's awesome. This is the first song I ever wrote. I was in the shower, and I had like $80 in my checking account, and we were behind on rent and everything else, and this song just came into my head, and I ran out of the shower and wrote it down. Backs up. Let's watch the king do it again. He can play a mean bass and he can make a mean paper plane, let me tell you. Look, and here's the thing about Caleb too. Caleb didn't know how to play the bass like 3.5 months ago. We were looking for a bass player and he was already opening for us. And he said, okay, I'll figure it out. Of wars, but see to it that you are not alarmed. Such things must happen, but the end is still to come. Nation will rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. There will be famines and earthquakes in various places. All these are the beginning of birth pains. Then you will be handed over to be persecuted and put to death, and you will be hated by all nations because of me. At that time, many will turn away from the faith and will betray and hate each other. And many false prophets will appear and deceive many people. Because of the increase in wickedness, the love of most will grow cold. But the one who stands firm to the end will be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom will be preached in the whole world as a testimony to all nations. And then the end will come. Thank you. Somebody yell, fuck Joe Biden. I think you're a little too old for Joe Biden. I don't know, he might still let you rub his hairy legs. I ain't quite sure, but I think you're over the age limit. Thank you.
Thank you.
was just trying to make it into the crowd, and Caleb's shooting for the, he's already shooting for the next row up, so. Nice.
I could throw my guitar farther.
Well, we know next time we come back and play this place, we'll just have joints that we'll throw out to y'all. How about that? We'll just get Joey to keister him all the way over here. We'll figure it out one way or another. We did this song as on a whim when we were in Stockholm, and we've been doing it every show since, so.
Burning out his fears up here.
Is that Freebird I'm hearing? Thank you. Joey Davis, not music. Please go give him a follow or something I like. A winky face, some kind of shit like that. Caleb Rayson Dillard on Instagram, Facebook, and all that bullshit. Time to do a couple more. Man, I'm trying to think of another song we ought to do. I'm just running out of ideas up here. There's just nothing else that comes to mind. No other songs that I think y'all would know.
My soul, working all day, all the time out, the bullshit.
Don't ever let those spineless, slimy freaks make you think otherwise. There'll always be more of us than there are of them. These quiet European crowds, huh? So this is another one that we just started playing when we got this hot comb, but it's going to be on the new record. It's a brand new song. It's called Mama's Been Hurt.
It's always made hard. Just as free